Hey, what's up, you guys? Your boy GhostXLR here, and today we're back with another episode of LSPDFR. Yes, sir. So as you can see, today we're going to be doing a sheriff patrol, but not only are we doing a sheriff patrol, but we are also doing a K-9 sheriff patrol. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We're finally going to try out a K-9 patrol. Now, this is my very first trying a K-9 patrol, so it might not be the best, but we're going to make it work, all right? Alright, so right now, I think I called him Rex. I think my dog's name is Rex. It's either Rex, Taz, or Shadow. One of the three. I'm not sure what I named him. I forgot what I named him, but we'll see when we have to use him, though. Yeah, we're already available. Oops, didn't mean to open that door. Yeah, you can see him right there, too. In the back. I don't know why he's crying. I guess he wants to get out. Anyway, let's go ahead and get this patrol started, you guys. Hopefully my video doesn't crash. My blood, Ryan, he told me to delete the passive radar, and that would stop most of the crashing that's been happening. So hopefully we don't have no crashes throughout this video. Yeah, Ryan Wilson helped me out, gave me some good tips. All right, so we're gonna head to Sandy Shores. That's a beautiful day outside too. It's all sunny and shit. Oh shoot, hold up. I got some fruits. Hold up, let me get some fruits. I might want some fruits. I want some watermelon. Hey, stop crying, boy. I get you something to eat too. All right, what we got here? Hey, what's up, you guys? How you guys doing? Good, good. All right, so they do have watermelon. Ooh. Now, is this watermelon fresh, guys, or this been like 2 day old watermelon? You just pull out it. All right. How much is it? What? $10? Oh, that's outrageous, man. $10 for a watermelon? You serious, bro? All right, just give me an apple. All right, man. Thank you. All right, yeah. Here, take the cash, man. Take the cash. All right, thank you for the apple. All right. I just gave my dog the apple. All right.
Attention, all units. We've got a driver out of control. Vehicle on Seaview Road.
Alright, we're going to respond to this call out. A vehicle with insecure load. So their load is not really secured.
Citizens reporting.
Reported vehicle is a black Vapid pickup truck. Alright, let's go ahead and respond there. It's in for an en route. Maybe I should install voice dispatch. Local dispatch, I mean. Wonder how that'd be. Alright, pull over, guys. Thank you. Thank you. Pull over. Thank you. Okay, let's look for a black. Oh, right there, right? Yes, right there. Right here, right? This is the vehicle. Or maybe. Wait, is this not the vehicle?
Target spotted near CV.
Never mind. That's not even a vehicle. I knew the vehicle passed. It was either that one or the one that just passed us. Well, apparently it's the one that passed us, so we gotta hurry up and catch that dude. He must be a ninja or something. I don't know how he got. Oh, there he is. I see him. Nah, that's not it. That's not a pickup truck. No. Oh, that one up ahead. Alright, I see him. Well, it's two of them. Which one is this? Two of them. I'm gonna check this one out first.
How you doing
now? What's up? Let me check this guy out first. Nah, that's a bison.
Target license plate 26 Robert King.
Wow, no registrations.
Oh,
no insurance. That dude's lucky. I'm looking for somebody. Oh, there you go, right there. Yep. That dude's mad lucky. Alright, so we spotted the vehicle. We're gonna go ahead and pull him over. Him or her over. Alright, let's see. Alright, they're cooperating. Good, good, good. Actually, let's move the vehicle to the field. Is there a public safety hazard? You can press Y to call for a contractor to safely pick up the bulk items. If you decide to do this, R to seize the vehicle and avoid entering the collar or towing the vehicle. All items have been picked up. Alright, so we gotta press Y once we get. Alright, move over to the side, man. Have over here for me. Oops. Trying to get this dude over. We ran into the pole. Or the railing. Alright, yeah, this dude. Nope, because it could fall out and slide out. Yep, it's not even secured down. Nope, not holding down. Hey, that's on. Hey, man, how you doing? Everything all right, man? Any reason why you were... where are you going with this, actually?
Hey!
You don't even look like the owner of this. All right, let's go ahead and take this. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. Wow, that's new. Ask the driver a question. What are you transporting this afternoon? All right. I got a friend who's starting an electrical business. This should help. Alright, so why is the low security in this way, man? I picked it in the pickup bed, right? That's fine, right? Then, right? Alright, man, why didn't you arrange more suitable transport, man? I'm just helping out a friend. I'm not running a big business. Alright, so we're gonna have to, yeah, because this isn't, no, that's not safe. It can fall out anytime, cause an accident or whatever. So, yeah, we're gonna have to call somebody to pick up this bulky item.
Attention all units, my Baitsu mule truck is en route.
That's pretty cool. I never got this call out before. Why they call it that type of truck? That looks like a mule to me. That looks like a mule to me. Alright, so the mule's here to pick up his thing. Yeah, we're gonna have somebody help out and take it there for you, man, because this isn't safe, so. Alright, let me move my vehicle out the way as well. I guess he can't get through. Get it stuck, pick up to work the pickup. See. Alright, he's coming to pick up the item for him. Then he can lift that. Okay, Hercules. Go ahead, Hercules. Go ahead and lift it. See. Okay. Alright, has been picked up successfully. Alright. Yeah, sorry about that, man. What he's gonna do is gonna help you transport that to wherever you need to be, or he's gonna take it to this station and you can purchase a vehicle for him, the company there, and get that fixed out for you. Alright, man? Alright, so what I gotta do now? Alright. Alright, let me see something right quick. Oh, excuse me. Alright, so let's see. Caleb, no. I'm trying to just see if there's reckless endangerment. Yeah, that's kind of was reckless endangerment. Alright, so we'll just give him a ticket for that. Oh no. Actually, no. We'll give him a warning. Yeah, we'll let him off with the warning. Alright, yeah, man. You're good to go now. I'll stop
you again and you are going down.
I'm not sure if I was supposed to tow that vehicle or not, but I don't think so.
All units, we are code 4.
10-4. Alright, let's go ahead and get back on there. Oh.
Attention all units. Units reporting a homicide on East
shoot.
Joshua Road. Gunshots reported.
Alright, let's go. This is a good job for my canine. Come on. Oh, Rex. Yep, that's his name. Alright, so his name is Rex. Alright, let's go, Rex. Alright, I'm gonna send Rex to get the guy.
Enough of you!
Oh, wait, no, not her. No. Oh, wait, it is a female. Yeah, neutralize her, Rex. Go get her. Alright, go get her, Rex. Oh, yeah. Nice. Good job, Rex. Good job. That a boy. That's a good boy. That a good boy. Oh, dang. Is she dead, though? Oh, dang.
12 are now in the area able to assist if things get out of
Oh dang, let's call it ambulance. They might be able to revive her. Good job, Rex. Good boy. Good boy. That's good boy, Rex.
East Joshua Road. Officers report a vicious animal. An ambulance requested from
vicious animal. My dog ain't no vicious animal. Are they crazy? How they gonna call my dog a vicious animal? Oh no, dispatch me, you're gonna have to talk after this. After I'm done with my patrol lady.
Oh, and ambulance is responding code 3.
Alright, 10-4. Hopefully, I didn't want him to kill her. I just wanted her. Dang, okay.
We have an officer requiring assistance in Santianski Mountain Range.
Requesting all available units to attend.
Alright, so that's my fault. I can help out that officer, fellow officer. Hopefully they're not afraid of the dogs, but... Alright, so I was supposed to tap R, not hold R, so that was my mistake, guys. Alright, as soon as the ambulance come over, or paramedics come over here.
Do not panic! Help has arrived!
About time, dude. He's probably dead now. No, it'd be cool if they actually like pulled out the little dang, what's that thing called? The little I'm gonna call it a little roller.
Oh, Jesus,
and, like they put him on top of that and then roll him inside the ambulance. That'd be epic. Oh dang, she's dead. All right, yep. So she is dead. All right, let's go ahead and get that corner out here.
This is starting to get to me.
All units, code 4.
All right, hopefully the officer can hold tight, right quick. I'm just gonna wait for this corner to arrive. All right, so corner's here. So I'm gonna let them take care of it. They're already on scene, so we're not gonna wait because. We got a fellow officer who needs transport, so let's go, Rex. I might change his name to Shadow. I'm not sure. Maybe I'll keep him as Rex for now. We'll keep Rex for now, and then once Rex, it's time for Rex to retire, then, yeah. Alright, let's go, boy. Yep, go in, Rex. Come on. There you go. Atta boy. Good boy. Right, let's go. Oh, that was close. Come on, Amber. Alright, since we took so long, we're gonna try to hurry up and get there. We're gonna hurry. Oh, come on. Really? Why would you stop in front of me now? Come on now. How you gonna not let me get over and then stop in front of me? That's like retarded, man. Alright, so let's go ahead and hit this U-turn right quick. Alright, see, these people are nice right here. Alright, so. Hey, hey. Oh. Let me stay in my vehicle.
Thank you.
Right, let's go. Alright, so let's go to the station. Oh, let's call her a tow truck, too, for her vehicle. This is broken down. Yep. All right, tow trucks arrive. All right, my bad, dude. I'll get out your way. My bad. Alright, tow truck, you better wait, man. Don't play no games with these tow truck drivers. And they so fake. They're so phony. Let's go ahead and take it to the station, though. How you doing, girl? Alright, I should just call you Sarah. My bad. My bad. Damn, mean kiker. Don't file no complaint on me. There ain't no sexual harassment complaint going on right here. Just trying to make conversation. I'm getting tired of these cars beeping at me. I have to right away. Okay. Alright, we got a motorcycle. See, good. He has a helmet on. Like, unlike other motorcycle people, I don't even have the helmet on. This dude know the. And then he just blew through the stop sign. Oh, bro, you lucky. Lucky I gotta transport her. But let me find out you still here when after I'm done transport her. This is why you never text and drive. I'm trying to text somebody. I'm trying to drive. Or this dude going too slow for me. I gotta hurry up and get her.
Yeah, well, if this ain't the best damn country on earth, I don't know what is.
Canada. I'm just kidding. Well, Canada is a good country, but, you know. Alright, go ahead and drop her off at the station right here.
God, I love my country.
Well, good for you, girl. You go ahead with your bad self. Okay. Honey. Alright, so let's go ahead and drop her off right here. Alright, sir, here you go. Go ahead and go back in our pursuit. Now, depending on my friend coming to pick me up or not, will depend on how long this episode is. She only lives 10 minutes away from me. Alright. Dang, it got nighttime fast. Maybe I should have put on a real duration. Whatever, real time duration.
Citizens report.
Oh shoot, stole the money truck. There's a large sum of money in the van, don't lose it. Alright, so where the van at? Alright, I'm gonna have to put that GPS on because I don't want to lose this guy. Dang, it looks way better at nighttime. First, I thought I installed the vehicle wrong, that's why the lights were like that, but I guess not! Alright, so, oh dang, that truck is going fast too. Alright, we already know which way it's going, so we can turn our GPS off. That's sex. Oh, he's coming our way. Oh. He's coming our way. I'm trying to shoot the tires out.
I gotta reload. Watch my back.
Alright, I think we could good with the tires. Let's get that air support here as well.
We have units requesting helicopter support. Over. Grande.
Yeah, we don't want to lose this vehicle, so we're gonna call back.
That way,
alright, we got him, I think.
Group shot from Sid Empire.
Alright, let's go ahead and get them out the vehicle. Alright, get out the vehicle, man. Oh, lady. Oh. Oops. Alright, down on the ground, dude. Down on the. Oh. 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 Okay. Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, we got a bad cop over here. Okay. He's playing bad cop. Dang, he just pistol whipped him twice. It's crazy. You okay, Mike? I know your jaw gotta be broken, man. Alright, come over here for me, man. What you over here trying to steal a money truck for, man? He poor or something? Bro, you know there's other ways, bro. You could've got a job. You know, you could've asked a family member or something like that. Like, look at myself. I ain't rich at all, boy. You know, I got a job and all that stuff, working as a police department. You probably can't be a cop now that you stole the money truck, but yeah. Ain't nothing wrong with getting a job, man. Now look at you, man. Now you finna go to jail, man. Off of what? Just to get some quick cash, bro? Oh, dang, I can't put you in the back with my dog. He might bite you. Let me go call a transport for this guy. I was surely about to put him in the back too. Is that my sirens or somebody else? Alright, so the transport's here. I'm gonna call a tow truck for this vehicle. I should have better called a tow truck actually. Alright, call a tow truck. We got a traffic stop that needs help. Alright, tow truck has arrived and the transport has arrived as well. So we're gonna go ahead and help out. We're gonna respond code 2 to the call out. Hopefully it's not bad. Hopefully it's just like a speeding ticket or something like that. Because if it's something more than that, then it's going to be our fault because we didn't take it seriously. I should say. Alright. Why do I always got to come back to Sandy Shores? I'm trying to avoid staying in this area. They're always trying to give me call-outs for here. Oh, I can't wait till Grand Theft Auto 6. Ooh, excuse me. I'm gonna get the hiccups and the burps. By the time they come out with Grand Theft Auto 6, I'll probably be 32. Because I heard they, I can't wait till Red Dead Redemption 2 come out. Once Red Dead Redemption 2 come out, I'm gonna be playing that as well. And then I heard they're making Bully 2, which is probably gonna take like 4 years. And then probably after Bully, it's going to be another 4 years until GTA 6, maybe even more. But I won't be like 32. I'll probably be like 20-something. But let's go ahead and start this. What's up, officer? Howdy. What's up, man? What you need, bro? All right, this person here was all over the road. Okay, so he's either drunk or he don't know how to drive. I spotted him and pulled him over. Good job. Good looking. Okay, I'm going to see what the deal is. All right, go ahead, man. Please hang around for a minute. Alright, so just in case, what the heck is up with that guy? Okay, what are you smoking? I know it's 420, but dang, dude, what you smoking? Just in case he tried to speed away. He already smoking. Oh, tell me how I knew. I didn't want to shoot my partner. I almost shot my partner. Messing with that RV guy. Alright, let's go. We get that air support.
Attention all units. We've got units requesting.
I'll let him take primary. Over. I'm gonna take secondary.
We can take that one. We're only minutes away, lock us on it.
Alright, maybe not. I'm gonna take primary. He over here slipping up. From Star Wars, Tata 1. Let's also get we get our bike units.
Assistance needed on Alhambra Drive.
Oh, he's coming back my way. He must miss me. Hey man, where you going, bro? Nah, this dude really think he gonna skate. Look, he don't even know how to drive. Oh shoot, oh my bad. I need to stop assuming genders. Oh no. No, they ran me over. Oh, you idiots. Oh man. Oh yeah, I'm falling the plane on all y'all. Yo, what till we do? I'm gonna write you all up. Gonna run me over with your vehicles. You helping her out? Shoot. What's up with that green view? Oh, that's the, okay, that coyote almost got hit. Like, dang, both of them ran me over, too. Shoot, it's like I was invisible. Alright, come on, tow truck. You could have put your hook down and lashed onto the dude. He would have been stuck. I mean the girl, stop. I'm so sorry. Alright, she's spinning out of control. Alright, get her. Yeah, we got her. Don't you let her through. Don't you do it. Alright, miss, get out the vehicle now. Girl, you ain't going nowhere. Get out the vehicle. You not going nowhere? Girl, if you don't get out the vehicle, I will hate to drag you out the vehicle. Okay, girl, I warned you. I told you to get out. You ain't want to get out. Alright, get down on the ground. Oh. I was gonna say, I know she not dead. Yeah, get down on the ground. There you go. Nice and easy. There you go. Thank you. Shoot. Had to force you out the vehicle because you didn't want to get out. Over here trying to escape. Let's go over here real quick. Away from all this noise. Alright, oh wait, nope. I don't want her to say that I touched her wrong or anything like that, so I'm gonna put her right here in front of my vehicle. Alright, and I'm gonna search her right here.
Attention all units. We have a civilian in need of assistance on Sonora.
She ain't got no weapons on her. Oh, what the heck? Why is she carrying a katana? Dang, see, she could have sliced me up and all that. Oh, that's a good thing I searched you. Shoot. She could have cut me up and all that. How the heck she got a katana, though? Was she a ninja? Ninja in training? Gosh, leave. Yeah, let me turn my siren off. It's kind of annoying. But if I get in the vehicle, my dog might bite her. All right, never mind. The transfer here. What's up, Paul? How you doing, man? Thank you for taking her for me. I really appreciate that. All right, let's turn off the sirens. Where her vehicle go? Where did her vehicle go? Oh, I guess a different police officer towed it for me. All right. Anywho. All right, man, you good? Turn your sirens off. Okay, man. Whatever. I'm out. What the heck are you doing? Oh, yeah, you just kind of pretend like I ain't see that. Yeah, you would have thought. Hold up. Watch out. Oh, yeah, this dude. Yep. Let me stop assuming it's gender. I forgot. It might be a female. Last time it was a female. Don't. And then you gonna try to get on the highway. Knowing I'm finna pull you over. Yeah, stay right there. Stay your butt right there, man. And you in a pursuit. Alright, let's get an air support. Let me get a license plate. Oh! I didn't mean to request a pit. I'm gonna get. You are clear for a pit at this time. Alright, no, I didn't mean to get a pit. I wanted to get a license plate check. See why he running from me. Or she running from me. Alright, dang, I'm not close enough. Alright, trying to get a little bit closer. A little bit closer. Oh! There we go. Alright, let's see why they running from us.
Target vehicle license.
Why they running from us? No registration, really? You running because you ain't got no registration? Come on now, that ain't even that big. That's probably a huge. You might have to pay a lot for that fine, though, but that ain't even that serious to be running away. If this is even Otis. Probably not even Otis. Probably some one of his friends. Oops. I didn't mean to ram into his vehicle, but let me cut him off right here. Yeah, you gone, man. You done. Get out the vehicle. Get down on the ground, man. Down on the ground. There you go. Nice and easy. Alright, let's go ahead and arrest this dude. Dang, this sucks. We only got to use Rex once. Alright, let's take him right here right quick. I'm gonna search him.
Alright,
so he had nothing on him. Let me get a pet check just in case, though. This is Otis, alright. But he's not even. Wow, come on, Otis. You done messed up now.
This is Adam 5. Copy that. We'll keep an eye out.
I'm gonna search his vehicle. Nothing in his vehicle either. Alright. So he just didn't even ran. I guess he saw me coming for him, so I was gonna pull him over and check his ID anyway. And I would have found out. They had no registrations. All right, let the tow truck get through. So let's head out the middle of the street or road, whatever.
Citizens report. Okay.
Armed driver. Hold a minute.
Shot fired.
Then we got shots fired. Shoot, I need her to turn around. All right, I'm gonna have to just drive this way, cause by the time we turn around. This dude gonna be long gone by now. Or suspect. I'm gonna start saying suspect. I need to remember to say suspect. I don't wanna assume the gender. Alright, let's go ahead and get this suspect. Hey, they going pretty fast too. Our vehicle ain't meant to be chasing nobody. Oh, I almost flipped. Almost hit that railing. Oh, we do got air support. Alright, good. Woo! Oh, I gotta love that air support. Gotta love that air support. No, I thought it'd be a lot worse though, because of 420, you know. Are they turning around? Are they turning around? That's what they messed up. Let me get out so I can shoot their tires. Gotta shoot their tires. Oh, maybe they not turn around. Oh, they smart. They knew we had a track on them. If they stop, I will get out. Oh, they stuck, I think. Yeah, they stuck. Oh, we got them. We got them, yep. We got ya. Oh, they going through the gas station. They gotta be careful over here. They might try to shoot the gas tank. I ran into the gas tank and ended up blowing us all up. Oh, they armed though, aren't they? If they start shooting at us, I'm gonna call that air SWAT. Alright, they ain't shooting at us good. Oh, oops. Oh, is that a, oh, that is a, wait, who's shooting? Were they shooting at me or was the police officer shooting at them? I'm not sure. I saw a bullet fly. Right, let's get this person because they are dangerous.
Assistance needed on Palomino Freeway.
Requesting all available units to attend.
Alright, come on now. Pull over. Oh, I was close. I was close. Now, what do I think they can escape? I thought I knew I'm fast and fierce. I was trained by Vin Diesel. I don't know, I was trained by Vin Diesel. Let me get a pit. Press the pit. I'm gonna pit them. You're clear for a pit. Alright, let's go. Oh, we almost had them. Let's go, you guys. Move it, move it, move it. I'm afraid of my helicopter unit. They over there wobbling. I think they celebrated 422. Let's go for a pit again. Not yet, not yet. Boom! Got him. Or not. Are they shooting at me? Let me find out. You trying to shoot at me, man. Alright, get out the vehicle. Shoot. Alright, we got his tires, though. Oh, wait, he's out. Oh, they have a gun. Oh, come on, Rex, go. Oh, this your time to shine, Rex. Man, I think they got him. Never mind, Rex. Dang, never mind, Rex. They got him. Shoot. This is a good job for Rex, too. Oh! I'm getting tired of these police officers hitting me with their vehicle. I'm going to file a complaint, you guys. Keep it up, man. Oh, I always want to pick on the rookie. See, they picking on the rookie? All right, let's get that corner out here. Let's close down traffic as well. We got too many vehicles coming through. Alright, Rex, you can go back in the vehicle or you can stay here.
Attention all units.
I swear I stopped traffic. What is
homicide on Olympic Freeway? Shots fired.
Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Go get him, Rex. Oh!
Damn guns over the
hill. Get him, Rex. Oh shoot. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, I'm gonna need some air support. And SWAT.
We have a code 99 and
La Mesa. Oh shoot. He over here shooting civilians too. Oh, he caught him? Good job, Rex. Yeah, we got him. Dirtbag. Did you really just try to shoot me, man? Get down on the ground, dirtbag. Get down on the ground, man. You just try to shoot. You shot me, man. I'm bleeding out. You lucky I didn't have Rex kill you. I could have had him kill you. I was in a good mood today. Let's make sure this dude ain't got no other weapons on him. Alright, you ain't got nothing on you, man. Alright, let's get a pet check. I can't even get a pet check. Alright, whatever.
Right,
let's go bring him over there. I don't want him to escape. Pat isn't human. What? He isn't human. Alright, there we go. Let's go, man. Is this what I think it is? My donut patrol unit. Oh, it's donut squad. What she got? She got Dunkin' Donuts or Krispy Kremes? I'm trying to see. I'm not sure. They don't say Dunkin' Donuts or Krispy Kremes. Dang. I'm trying to see what team she rock. Oh, she rocking Dunkin' Donuts. Dunkin' Donuts. All right, let's go, man. Oh, dang. Dang, look at this traffic. All right, let's go. Let's go, Rex. We got to get back in our vehicle. Dang, we done caused the accident. All right, hop back in, Butt Rex. Did the tow truck come and pick up the vehicle? I guess so. All right, you guys can go now. You're clear to go. I guess I should have limited the traffic instead of closing off the traffic. All right, let's go, Rex. Get in. Oh, y'all late. Y'all way late. They done been shot me and all that. Alright, 1 second, guys. 1 second. 1 second, guys. Alright, there we go. What's up with that red? Whoa, dang. Yeah, this is hectic. I wasn't here. Okay. I did none of this stuff. I was not here at all, guys. I was not here. All right, guys, I'm gonna do one more call out and then I'm gonna end the video because we have been doing this video for a long time. But let me call my, I'm gonna head back to the station though. Actually, you wouldn't know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna head back to the station. If I get a call out my time I reach there, I'll accept it. But if I don't get a call out, then I'm gonna end the video out there. Oh yeah, we gotta return the vehicle and go off duty. I know, Rex, I know. I'll see you again in next episode, maybe. Or a different episode. Possibly. Maybe not. I was lucky, man, because I was going to pull you over, but you turned right. What's up with this red blimp? Okay, that taco truck had to run a red light. I'm not sure what's up with that red blimp. Yeah, since this taco truck cut me off, I'm gonna cut him off. Go, go, go. Shoot, I got caught by the light. Alright, we just wait for the light to turn green. Anytime now, anytime. Oh my gosh. Come on, Rick. Stop that whining. Are you hungry? You're probably hungry. That's probably why. I don't think they fed you today. Alright, anyway. I forgot to ask, how you guys been? I hope everybody's been had a wonderful day. Hope everybody hasn't been smoking no weed at no 420. I better not have been smoking weed at no 420. But if you have been smoking weed, go ahead and drop down. Let me know if you high right now watching this video. Well, no, drugs are bad, guys. Even though some people say weed isn't a drug. That is true. It is marijuana. I mean, marijuana is a drug. It is and it isn't at the same time. Like, they got prescription marijuana, which makes it a drug, and then they got homegrown marijuana, which makes it not. Anywho, right, I need a merge. Okay, you didn't want me to cut you off. Okay, I see how it is. What a dick. Actually, I'm not gonna let him get through. Okay, you lucky I don't have my speed radar. Cause I swear you speeded, man. Alright, so far we haven't gotten any call outs, so. I don't know, guys. I don't know. It might be a mystery. Alright, let me get in the fast. Oh, what the heck was that? I'm gonna get in the fast lane, cause the slow lane, I'm not feeling it. They're going too slow for me. All right, got our fellow officer. Oh, donut, another donut unit. Sup? All right, let's go. Yep, I'm not cutting out any of these guys. You're gonna watch me drive all the way back. Yeah, that's that real love and support right there. Dang, it's pretty far too, getting there. What the heck? Dang, this dude tailgating me. What the heck is wrong with you? All up on my butt. Alright, this lane going too slow now. I'm getting a faster lane. I've never drove on the highway. I think it's pretty scary to drive on the highway. Like, when I go to work, it's like a straight shot, so I ain't gotta worry about none of that scary stuff. Because I'm only 18! Got another highway patrol unit right there. I think this is our exit right here. Yeah, it's our exit. Okay, what the heck was that? Dang, I guess we ain't getting no call outs either. We almost there. Had to make sure my radio was on. Okay, ram it to me if you want to. Now they knew it was my turn to... Come on now, y'all know it's my turn to go. Now try to play me. Dang, yep, we almost back. Alright, I guess we're gonna end this video soon, pretty soon. Once we get to the station, we're gonna clock out. I'm gonna do my donut patrol unit after this video. I don't know. I'm debating. Alright, you guys, well, we're back at the station. I get a call out, so I guess I gotta clock out. Oh well. And we turned the wrong way, did we? Yeah, we did. Shoot. I went to the back way, oops.
Any unit in the Sandy Shore.
Oh, y'all lucky. I was just about to end it too.
51 on Marina Drive. 1 Lincoln.
Let's go ahead and do this last call out. Last call out. Where's it? Where are they at? What the heck was this officer doing? Alright, you sit tight, Rex, alright? Hey, what's up, man? Okay, is this a glitch? I think this is a glitch. This might be a glitch, guys. Oh, okay, this is a glitch, guys. So yeah, we're gonna just head back to the station and just call out. Cause yeah, I don't know what the heck was that. I tried to talk to the dude, he wouldn't want to talk, so.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18.
Oh, okay.
We have an officer.
I guess we could take this since we're going back to the station anyway.
Let's Panorama Drive.
Let's get the deets first, the details on it. I log it to my database. Call details. Yeah, prisoner transport requested. Officers requested a transfer for a prisoner. Situation currently under control. Please respond code 2. Alright. Alright. Everything seems good on that. Gas stuff. What the heck? Alright, let's go ahead and get this transport.
Copy that. We're moving right now.
10-4, copy that.
And we're heading to the station anyway. Might as well drop them off. Alright, Rex, you're gonna have to be nice now, alright? Don't bite nobody. Wait, I might put Rex in the front seat. Can I put Rex? I might. Hold up. Wait a second. Let me see if I can put Rex in the front seat. Come on, Rex. Come here. See if we'll put you in the front seat. Alright, yep, yeah, I can put him in front seat, good. Alright, good, good, good. Now he won't have to bother the prisoner. Anything like that. Alright, let's go ahead and respond to this. Pick up this transport, I mean prisoner. Police station right there, too. Boy, why are you crying? Park on behind the vehicle, make the contact with the officer. Alright. Hey, what's up, man? Hey, thanks for coming along. No problem, man. This one, oh, what? I thought he needed a... Oh, okay, my bad. Wrong call-up. This under arrest for DUI. Alright. Take him in. Oh, okay. Take them into custody, will you? Alright, no problem. Alright, girl. Go ahead and get the back of my vehicle. She ain't got no. You searched her, right? I hope you searched her. Oh, she know how to get in herself? She got no handcuffs? What the heck? Alright, I'll tow her vehicle for you, man. Let's go ahead and take her to the station. Just gonna wait for that tow truck right quick. Oh wait, I'm tripping. I don't know why I'm stopping for the stop signs. Alright guys, gonna head drop her off, clock out, and then we're gonna end the episode. But I hope you guys did enjoy this video. I really do. Okay. What the heck? Oh, there we go. Alright, I'm gonna hand her over.
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. No further units required.
Alright, let's go, Rex. I need to clock out. Come on, Rex.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln.
I'll let somebody else take
that
call out.
We have a traffic alert for possible terrorist activity.
Alright, yep, going off duty. Alright, you guys, well, I hope you guys did enjoy the video. You know, if you didn't like the video or didn't enjoy watching it, just go ahead and comment down below and let me know. Let me know so I can enhance that for you guys. Yeah, you know? Alright, I'll catch you guys later. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button for your boy. Also, if you could do me a favor and share my video as well, that would really much appreciate it. And I'll catch you guys later.